Oh, get up, get up, get up. There we go. Oh, this guy's powerful. He is an apprentice, though. Ah, crap. Items. Potions. His magic is powerful as crap. Damn it. Wasn't there somebody here? Is he just running? Yeah, he is. Alright, magic, magic, magic. Restoration. Healing. Yeah, I know, I know, I know. Gotta heal myself, though. Ah, crap. Damn it! Ah! Stuck against a friggin' wall. Ugh. Failing. Magic. Destruction. Active powers. Increase your magic about 30 points. Oh, that's what I have active. Okay, I understand. Anywhere gold coins might be, novice rolls magic regenerates 50% faster. Okay. Powers. Voice of the Emperor. Alright. Maybe I'm gonna just use magic. See how that goes. Alright. Healing on the right. Healing on the right, fire on the left. Work on my magic. What was that? Oh, you closed the door. Nice. Well, at least my magic recovers pretty fast. Alright, I am determined to get through this damn dungeon. I will not let this dungeon defeat me like the last one. This poor trap. It's still gonna come down, isn't it? Alright. Maybe I can use bow and arrow on him or something. I don't know. Did I pick up that long-ass axe that he dropped? Nah, I didn't. That axe is powerful as... There we go. Alright. I'm gonna have to play hide and seek with this dude, man. It's freaking powerful. Well, at least hard to take down anyway. Oh yeah, his ice mallets are powerful. Come on, skeleton, don't run now. Oh, it was somebody in here. They probably killed him. Didn't realize it. Those freaking ice shards are ridiculous. Unbelievable. You trying to fight me? Where's that skeleton at? There you go. Bring your ass over here so I can murder you. You got a shield. Those ice shards are ridiculous. Alright, maybe I should use this with... It's pretty damaging. 10... 19... Yeah, but I only have one hand available for that. Alright, let's try it. He's an apprentice, but he's pretty damn powerful. For a freaking apprentice. I have to dodge him. He killed that guy, didn't he? Come on. Gotta put the moves on this dude. Oh, why am I stuck? Damn, it's like his life isn't even moving. Oh my gosh. Freaking boss battle right here. Items. Potions. No, not potions. Magic. Restoration. Heal. Magic. Can I calm him? Let me try calming him. I gotta try something. It's starting to get ridiculous. Alright. Look at all these ice crystals. You think I ran? Get the snake back, get the snake back. Is it working? I don't think so, he doesn't seem that calm. Does not seem that calm. I don't know if I have to get close to him or what. And I don't want to. So. Flames. Am I even hurting him? He just keeps backing up. Looks like I'm gonna have to use my bow and arrow. Longbow with my arrows. I wonder if I can get like poison arrows or something. Why do I move so slow with a bow and arrow? Oh, time to back up. Okay, let's try using weapons. This big thing right here. If I can get to him, it's pretty tricky. I'll see you first. Oh. Items. Potion. We will use this. Using. Oh. Restoration. Take it easy, buddy. Damn it. Oh, He just had to start rushing me. He was moving so damn fast. This is getting ridiculous. Crazy. The heck? Oh, it must have been saving. Yep. Heal. And destruct. Heal. Destruct. Items. Okay, take that. Take all of that. Take that. Damn, I'm gonna have to bring up some kind of strategy against this guy, man. These the flames? Yeah, these are the flames. Okay, items. This is 9 damage. This is 19 damage. But how am I gonna get to damage him? 10 damage. Sneak a little bit, get my sneak skill back. Let's use this, because I know one real good hit, the skeleton drops. But I'm gonna have to be on the move. Here we go. Magic. And you will be my restoration. Oh crap. Maybe I should wait for him to turn his back and just gash him, right? Maybe that'll work. Maybe that'll work better. Because I can sneak on the skeleton kind of and mess him up. Let me try, you know. Is he coming at me? Alright, let's calm down. Alright. You can see me. Where can he still detect me? There we go. Now I'm hidden. Time, no rush. Don't say a word. Keep your mouth shut. I'm trying to free you here. What the hell is that? Watch it be another trap or something.